Hey, what is going on there, YouTube? This is the GameGuy365. I'm bringing you to my 79 second in form Pablo Hernandez review. On the card, he is 85 pace and 87 dribbling. He is a 4-star skill and 3-star weak foot. Costs between 48 and 60,000 coins at the moment. This is the team that I'm playing him in, my Barclays Premier League squad, which I did a squad builder on today on my channel, if you'd like to go and watch it, and you're probably watching this on my channel as well, so it's on there if you'd like to go and see it. Let's now go onto his in-game stats, and you'll be able to see a bit of what he has in-game. Now, he has a lot of high green stats to do with the dribbling or ball control kind of area on the pitch. To do with this, he's just a great player when it comes to accelerating forward for pace and taking a shot. The downfall of him is that he can't slide tackle, and he is quite weak when it comes to being shoved off the ball or trying to make a run. He's a high attacking work rate and a low defensive work rate, which means he's perfect for his position, but I did find that he dropped back a bit more than pushing forward. And as you see on his physical side, he has a low strength, which was like the problem which I found with him. Overall, in 3 games, I scored 4 goals. Voice crack, 4 goals. And yes, that's pretty much it. I didn't score in the last game, but if you are going to use him or buy him, you will find that he'll score quite easily, get you 2 quick concession goals, and then coming on to the ending of the game, he won't be doing as well, so you might want to have a sub ready just to take him off. Now here you'll be able to see that his left foot is absolutely perfect, and I usually go to the top part of the box to take a shot because that's where it's like most helpful. Here you'll just see a great amount of different shots, and I'll just carry on going to the top of the box to take a shot with him. This is just because that when it comes to shooting lower down, like here, the goalkeeper, or not like here, we're in another clip, probably this clip coming up, you'll just see that he won't be able to put it into the back of the net because he's aiming it too much of an angle, and the keeper's just able to stop it and save it just like that. So here you'll see my thumbnail will be coming up for Pablo Hernandez, and what can I say about him? He is a great dribbler and has amazing pace. His acceleration is unreal, and his left foot is just like Hatem Ben Arfa's normal card. It's absolutely amazing. The downfall of him is that he is too weak and gets shoved off the ball quite easily. So what could I rate him? Probably about an 8 or 7.5 out of 10. And that's all that I can say about him. Now, if you did enjoy, do hope that you leave a like, comment below your thought, and subscribe, and come over and check out my channel. Peace.